Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for today. Now we are going to study and learn. Please bless everyone. Bless all the connections so we can study well. Thank you, God. Amen.
Amen. Okay. Thank you, Hilary. Next meeting, I want a voice, yeah? Ingatin, Miss, yeah? Please remind me. Miss, today is boys' turn, gitu ya. Okay, thank you, Hilary. So, okay, I want to ask you what we are going to learn today, kids. Apa topik hari ini yang kita pelajari?
Volume of composite solids.
Yes, volume of composite solid. Nah, misalkan kita tetap semangat ya. Kalian rasanya gimana sih belajar ini? Soalnya kan kita asik belajar bangun ruang.
Nice, Miss.
Ya kan?
I love it, Miss.
I think nice, Miss.
Oh, you love it. Okay. Soalnya kan kalau math ini ada yang suka hitung-hitungannya, ada yang suka imajinasi dari bangun ruangnya, the solid. Tapi ada juga yang gak suka pakai bangun ruang, lebih suka langsung hitung-hitung aja, Miss. Gak usah pakai menggambar-gambar.
But the formula bad, didn't hurt, Miss.
Gak bikin ngantuk, Miss.
Oh. Yes, if you can imagine, jika kamu bisa membayangkan gambar, itu pasti lebih enak, ya kan? Tapi ada juga some people, dia lebih suka yang langsung to the point aja gitu. Apa yang mau dijumlahkan, apa yang mau dikalikan. Dia kurang bisa menerjemahkan misalnya dari sini, dari picture ini. Kira-kira length itu yang mana, width itu yang mana, height itu yang mana. Dia nggak bisa lihat gambar. Dia cuma bisa langsung, oh, kalau dikasih tahu length, width, dan height, langsung dikalikan aja. Nah gitu, tapi untuk midterm kita ini, nak, we combine them. Jadi nanti ada soalnya through a picture melalui gambar, nanti kamu menentukan berapa height-nya, berapa width-nya, terus kamu masukkan formulanya. Ada juga yang langsung kata-katanya, diketahui volume sekian. So, find the height. Ada yang seperti itu. Oke, okay, so this is, nak, lesson 5 is the last lesson in our chapter. Jadi, chapter kita ini kan about, geometri ya, kalau in math-nya.
Generalnya. Yes, Miss.
Setelah ini, after this, maybe after midterm, we're gonna learn a new chapter. It's about mod, median, it's about statistic. Okay, so in here,
yes.
Geometry. But next, after review, we're gonna learn statistic, okay? So you will compare, actually, what do you want? Itu geometri sama statistika itu big term-nya dari math, okay? Jadi nanti kamu pasti bisa membandingkan kira-kira lebih suka apa sih kalau di math, apakah geometri, like picture, composite volume, or median, statistika, bagaimana cari rata-rata data. Okay, it's gonna be interesting. Okay, so let's start, yeah. This is the last lesson in our chapter, volume of composite solids. Okay, we already know, yeah, how to find the area of composite solid. But in here, we want to find the volume. So first, I want to ask you, what is composite solid? Kalau kemarin kan composite figure. Tapi how about composite solid?
I know, Miss.
Campurkan, Miss.
Composite solid is a solid that mix, Miss.
Okay, composite solid that mix. Okay, how about others? What else? What do you know about composite?
Same, Miss.
Same?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Jadi itu general ya, kalau composite solid itu berarti the solids that made up of at least two basic solids. Coba Miss ingatkan lagi, what is basic solid? Kalau kita kan tahu basic figure. Sekarang basic solid itu apa?
Kuboid.
Yes, like kuboid, cube, triangular prism, sphere, ya kan? So, yeah. Jika ada composite solid like this, ini kan composite solid, kita nggak bisa menerjemahkannya dalam satu kata. What picture is this? What solid is this? Kita bingung kan? Aduh, itu kayaknya gabungan antara cuboid sama prism deh. Tapi panggilnya apa? Kita call it as composite solid. Okay? So, in here, you can see, this is the type of composite solid. Consists of what solid is this? Terdiri dari
kuboid.
Two cuboids, miss.
How many cuboids in here?
Two cuboids.
Yes, if you cut, if you divide, you can get two cuboid. Okay, good job. So, to find the volume of composite solid, nah, itu sama seperti to find the area of composite solid, just the different in just the formula, ya. First, after you look up, you look at the picture, the solids, first you have to divide the solid into a basic solid. If you can see the solid like this, you can divide into two cuboid, ya kan? Tapi nggak mungkin dibagi menjadi a triangular prism, karena it's gonna make difficult, ya kan? Kalau misalnya kamu buat seperti solid yang susah, pasti to find the volume juga susah. Makanya you can imagine, ya, kira-kira ini gambarnya seperti apa. And then after you divide into a basic solid, find the volume of each solid. So this is you said that this is a cuboid and this is a cuboid, and then find the volume of each solid. Jika ada dua solid, masing-masing solidnya kamu hitung. Okay, and the last, add the volume of all solids. Okay, jadi jika ada dua solid, basic solid, artinya keduanya itu kamu jumlahkan berapa volumenya. Okay, jangan lupa menjumlahkannya, ya, because kalau tuh Miss kasih tugas homework yang area of composite solid, composite figure, ada yang lupa menjumlahkan, dicarinya berapa luas circle, dicarinya berapa luas rectangle, tapi lupa dia menjumlahkannya. Padahal kan yang ditanya area totalnya, ya kan? Okay, so I want you to clear, ya, for that. Okay. To make it easy for you, let's open your book, page 117. Coba dibuka bukunya halaman 117. All of you, ya, kids, ya? Ready?
Ready, miss.
Okay. Can you see my screen, your book in here?
Clear, miss.
Okay. Let's open, yeah. Okay, you can see, ya, lesson 5, number 1. Okay, please read, one of you. Who wants to read? Please, coba dibaca, nak, nomor 1, nak.
Miss, nothing, miss.
Nothing?
Only sampul buku aja, miss. Sampul buku.
Okay. Let me try. How about now?
Already, miss.
Ready, miss.
Okay, wait, ya, for a minute. Okay, now please read, one of you kids, number 1. Who wants to read?
Okay, find the volume of solid below.
Okay, find the volume of solid below, ya. So, let's see. What solid is this? Ini kan composite solid, karena dia, kompleks, ya. So, first, you have to divide the solid into a cuboid and a cube. Kamu kalau mendivide-nya itu up to you, ya. If you want to cut a vertical, kamu misalnya cut dari sini, nah, dari atas ke bawah kamu cut, it's okay. Okay, if you have another way, jika kamu punya cara lain untuk mendivide ini into a basic solid, itu juga bisa. Okay, so after we divide, okay, we gonna have two solid, which is the first is cuboid, and the second is cube, ya. Jadi ini gambarnya seperti ini, yang dari sini ke sini. Okay, any question?
No, so far, miss.
Okay, not so far, ya. Okay, and then after we divide, and then we get the basic solid. Okay, we know, oh, this picture is a cuboid. Okay, this is a cube. Okay, so it means what next? We want to find the volume of each solid, kan? Okay, so remember, in the solid A, we have cuboid. It means, what is the formula to find the volume of cuboid?
Length times width.
Length times width and height.
Okay, good job. Everyone can answer, ya. You can unmute yourself, lalu di apa? Jangan ini, ya, nak, ya. It's okay, ya. The volume of cubic length times width times height. So the length in here, what number in the figure A, in the solid A?
Eight.
Yeah, so the length is 8. Okay, good job. How about the height?
4.
7.
Yes, 4. How about the width? The width is?
7. Seven.
Seven, ya. Jadi ini sama dengan di sini ya, nak ya. Kalau dari sini ke sini, Miss Tari, ini juga 7, ya. Ini juga 7, oke. Okay? You have to know yang mana side-nya yang sama, oke. Okay? So, it means we multiply them. 8 times 7 times 4, we have 224, ya. Oke, okay, how about to find the volume of B?
Side times side, miss.
Just two times, dua kali aja dikalikan.
Side times no, side. Side.
Semua kanan. Side times side, side, side.
Ya, tiga kali ya. So, it's gonna be side times side, atau S pangkat tiga. Okay, because the sides are equal. Langsung kita kalikan aja. 4 times 4 times 4, we have 64, ya, 64. And then after we find the volume of each solid, don't forget to add them. So the total volume of this composite solid is 224 plus 64. We have 288. Okay. Any questions so far, kids?
No, miss.
No, ya. Nah, coba lihat di bukunya. Ini kan tadi kita divide dari atas ke bawah ya kan, nak? Dari atas ke bawah. Bisa nggak kita divide dari kiri ke kanan like this?
We can get to cuboids, miss.
Iya, kalau kita bagi dari kiri ke kanan secara horizontal, you can imagine ya, the result is gonna be like this. Oh, ternyata gambarnya itu menghasilkan two cuboids. Ya kan? This is the big cuboid and this is the small cuboid. So, to find-nya, kamu langsung bisa. Berarti carilah volume dari the big cuboid plus volume of the small cuboid. Nanti hasilnya, nak, the result have to be 288. Harus, hasilnya juga harus sama. Karena kan composite solidnya sama. Tinggal caranya aja yang berbeda. Oke, okay, any question? No, ya?
Yeah? Nothing, miss.
Oke, okay, if nothing, we can exercise, ya. Yeah? Coba, all of you kids. Oke, okay, please see page 118. Oke, okay. Now, before we start, I want to ask you, ya. Yeah? Kira-kira. Kalau kita divide ini, seperti apa kita divide? Explain.
That means dari sebelah kubit. Di pertengah-tengahan C.
Di pertengah-tengahan C, oke. Okay. Ini C, kan? This is a C. Oke, okay, pertengahannya maksudnya gini, nak. Gini. Oke, okay, ya. Yeah, oke, okay, correct. Oke, okay, push erase again, Nona. Nah, iya benar ya. Jadi, kita bisa mencara seperti itu. Coba Miss tanya, ada lagi yang punya cara yang lain how to divide this into a basic solid? Mungkin if you cut like this, for example, jika kamu cutnya seperti yang ini, kamu dapat 3 solid. Kalau si Nona kan kalau di cutnya dari sini ke sini kan, we get 2 solid ya, C and D. Coba ada nggak cara lain kira-kira, nak? Oke, okay, Gracia raise hand. Oke, okay, coba nak.
Miss, but first I want to ask, Miss, not okay. Have to, kita gak harus bagikan dua kan, Miss, dua kali aja kan?
Yes, oke, okay. Okay. Nice question. Nah, kalau kita nak ingin membagi, sebenarnya kalau misalnya dalam, misalnya kita kan goals kita ujian, if you want to make it fast, kalau kamu ingin mengerjakan secara cepat, berarti carilah cara untuk supaya volume yang kamu cari itu cuma dua. Coba bayangkan kalau misalnya kamu cari volumenya nanti dari 3 solid, berarti waktu yang akan kamu perlukan banyak kan? Okay, but in here, I want to, yep, tapi kalau misalnya baca pertanyaan Gracia, ya, we can. Bahkan kamu bisa membagi ini menjadi 3 atau 4 solid. It's up to you. Okay, sekarang bisa tanya.
Danis.
Okay. Ada cara lain, nak? It's okay, ya. Tidak harus dibagi menjadi 2, nak. But if you want to make it fast, berarti harus cari jalan yang paling sederhana. Oke, okay. Coba Miss tanya lagi, apakah cuma ini cara membagi solid, nak? Ada yang punya cara lain? It's okay, jangan takut. You have any idea, kids? Kira-kira membagi kubus ini, sorry. How to divide this composite solid? Nicholas, do
miss,
you have any idea?
We can make it become 4 cube, Miss.
Okay, like. Okay, please tell us. Gimana caranya, nak?
First, D, we can divide 2. 10 divide 2 is 5. So, it means it's cube because have the same side, Miss.
The 10 we divide into, like, seperti ini masuk di Gracia?
Yes, Miss.
Okay. Make sure kalau cuboid, itu sisinya sama semua, kan, nak? Have the equal sides, kan? Kalau misalnya ini 5, ini 5, tapi ininya kan 3. So, it's not a cube, but cuboid. Okay.
Miss, I have miss.
Okay, what is that, Nona?
Wait, ya, miss.
Okay. Yes, okay. Nah, please see this. Ha, ini yang dibuat sebenarnya benar juga, nak. We can divide yang di tengah-tengah ini. Kita divide. Kita divide. So, we gonna have what many solid? Berapa solid, nak, kita nanti dapat kalau kita divide seperti ini?
3, miss.
3, ya. This is the first. This is the second. Dari sini sampai ke sini, itu juga satu solid. And this is the third solid. Nah, jadi itu bisa juga seperti itu, ya. Jadi, kalau misalnya to divide a solid, up to you, ya. If you want to divide into 2 or 3 or 5, okay? Yang mana yang paling mudah untuk kamu. Okay, thank you, ya, Nana. Okay, now we can continue, ya. So, we want to divide the solid into 2 cuboid, ya. Jadi coba kita buat seperti ini karena di buku sudah dikasih tahu, this is the solid C, this is the solid D. So what next, kids? After we divide, what next step? Setelah kita bagi, apa langkah selanjutnya, nak? Apa, Andre?
We find the volume of cuboid C, miss.
Yes, miss. We find the volume of each cuboid, ya. Okay, first. I want to ask one by one. Miss, lihat dulu, ya. Biar enggak si Nona aja yang jawab dulu. Okay. Cici, I want to ask you.
Yes,
okay.
Miss.
We can see, ya. This is the solid C, ya. How to find? Oh, no. No, how to find. Yeah, yeah. Can you explain what number is length, width, and the height from this figure, from this solid?
Okay, Miss.
Okay.
The length is 8. The width 4.
The length is 8. Okay.
The width 4.
The width
and
is 4.
The height 2.
Yes, the height 2. Okay, this is the height. Okay. Now I want Andre. Thank you, Cici. Andre, we already find the number of length, height, and the width. And then what we are going to do to find the volume of C?
Wait, miss. I want to see the...
Can you, Andre? Ini kan dari dikasih nih kuncinya nih. Berarti ada 3 angka yang mau kita isi di sini. What number in here we fill, Andre?
I
Okay, time's up. Next, I want to ask Ruth. Ruth, what number we fill in here? Ruth, can you hear me? Ruth. Okay, Hilary, I want Hilary. What number we fill in here?
The first we write 8 times 4 times 2.
Okay, so please, the answer is 8 times 4 times 2. What number, kids?
64, miss.
64? Yeah, so we have 8 times 8, 64, yeah? Okay, good job. And then after this, what else? Setelah kita temukan volume of C, what next, nak? Okay, I want to ask. Okay, I want to ask Difran. Difran, Miss mau tanya yang turn on kamera dulu ya. Difran, can you hear Miss Jesse, Difran? Kalau nggak nyahut berarti dia nggak merhatikan ya. Oke. Gilbert, can you hear me, Gilbert? Oke, kita tunggu lagi ya. Indi. Indi, can you hear me, Indi? Okay, now I want back to Andre. Suara Miss putus-putus enggak, kids?
No, Miss.
No, ya. Okay, mungkin connection Cici ya, yang kurang bagus ya, Cici ya. Okay, Andre, after this, what we are going to do, Andre, setelah kita tambahkan volume of C? What next?
Wait, still thinking.
Dari banyak yang wait ya. Okay, still thinking. Miss tunggu ya, berarti kalau still thinking, Miss tunggu. Okay, now I want to ask Nicholas. Nicholas, what the next step, nak?
After finding the volume of cuboid C, we must find the volume of cuboid D.
Okay, so let's see the cuboid D first, okay. Sekarang, please explain to us what number is length, wide, width, and the height.
The length is 10 centimeters.
Okay,
the width is 3 centimeters, and the height is 2 centimeters.
Okay. Okay, dari sini ya, we can make in here, dari sini ke sini itu sama tingginya ya, the height is 2. Okay, good job. So, it means we multiply what number?
10
2
and 2.
10 times 2 times?
Times 3.
3. Okay, so it's gonna be?
60.
Okay, good job. 60. Okay, thank you, Nicholas. And then I want to back to Andre. Andre tadi bilang, Miss tunggu, jadi Miss sabar menunggu Andre. Okay, Andre. Now, after we find the volume of C, and then the volume of D, we already done. What next step, Andre?
The next step,
we lihat ini apa nih terusan di sini. We find the volume.
I think that I don't know, Miss.
Nah,
I still don't know, Miss.
Okay, gini Andrea, Miss jelaskan ya. Untuk Anda dan teman-teman yang lain ya, bagi yang belum mengerti. Okay, the first kan kita lihat dulu komposit solidnya. Oh, this is composite solid. What the first step? We have to divide into basic solid. Kira-kira gambar ini bagusnya kita divide menjadi basic solid apa ya? Kita tahu basic solid itu seperti cuboid, cube, triangular prism, ya kan? yang tujuannya untuk mudah kita cari volumenya. Kalau gambar ini kita bagi menjadi triangular prism, yang ianya kita makin ribet ya kan, Dre? Makin ribet kita, aduh, mencari volume triangular prism, tapi gambarnya belum tentu bisa jadi gambar triangular prism. So, kita putuskan, we cut in here, we divide in here, maka kita punya solid C and D, yaitu bentuk cuboid. Nah, after that, we find each volume of the cuboid. Kita cari volume cuboid C. Apa rumus volume cuboid? Length times width times height. Udah? Begitu juga untuk volume cuboid D. So, the last step, Andre dan teman-teman, we have to add the volume of all solids. Jadi sekarang, Dre, what number lah kita jumlahkan, Dre, di sini, Dre? Titik-titik tambah titik-titik, berapa nak? Di sini, misalnya ya, di sini volume of C plus volume of D. Sekarang Andre, coba Miss tanya, what number we put in here, volume of C? Masih bingung, Andre?
I think I want to ask you, Miss.
Okay.
Do this, Miss.
Okay, so I want to ask back to Ruth. Coba ya, sabar ya, nak ya. Okay, be patient ya, kids.
Yes, Miss.
Miss mau tanya dulu nih yang off cam. Ruth, where is Ruth? Indi?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, Ruth. What number we put in here?
64 plus 60.
Yes, 64 plus 60. So we have the final result is 64 plus
60.
124. Yes, 124 cm³. Okay, thank you. Good job, Ruth. Udah ngerti, Andre? Mana tadi si Andre nih? Oh, udah hilang lagi si Andre. Okay lah. Okay, so kids, any questions so far?
No, so far, Miss.
No, Miss.
Okay, ya, it's easy ya. Okay, good job. Udah ditulis kan, Nak?
Miss,
your book, your textbook already?
Ready, Miss.
Yeah, you can put by pencil. Yeah. Kamu bisa terus pakai pencil kalau takut nanti jorok ya, Nak, ya. Okay, Miss. So the next page. Okay,
Miss.
Ya?
Yeah? I have question.
Oh, sorry. What is that, Nona?
Ini, Miss, why the exercise it's so little?
It's so little, selebih sedikit di buku maksudnya?
Iya, Miss.
Iya, because karena kita juga udah pas diatur waktunya, nak. Karena kan this is let me tell you ya, kan kita ini kan composite solid. Apa sih the basic yang harus kita tahu? Yaitu tentang solid. We already learn about solid in the last week and also two last week. Nah ya kan, udah kita pelajari semua ini. Inilah intinya sebenarnya. In the composite solid, we just add them. Kita cuma menjumlahkan dan membagi solidnya. Makanya contohnya tidak terlalu banyak lagi karena contohnya the exercise is already in the solid. Oke, Nona, jadi ini kan kita tinggal nge-review dan membagi, kemudian we add them. Kalau untuk volumenya, to find the formulanya, kita udah belajar di solid. Oke, Nona?
Oke, Miss. Thank you.
Yes. Any question? Anything else, kids? No? No, ya? Yeah. Okay. Now we can enter to the next page, 119. Okay. I want to Alexandra read this. Alexandra, can you hear me? Okay. Alexandra baca nak yang nomor 3 nak. Alexandra. Is it bad connection there?
Alexandra usually have bad connection, Miss.
Oh ya, oke lah. Sekarang ini Miss tanya siapa nih ya? Oke, wait ya.
Nona Miss.
Gantian ya nak ya. I want to ask, oh kayak Christopher pasti lagi di car ini, Miss tahu ini. How about Divan? Miss belum dengar suara Divan. Divan, can you hear Miss Jason nak?
Okay.
Okay, please read number 3, Divan.
Find the volume of the solid below.
Okay, we want to find the volume of this solid. And then I want to ask you kids, what solid is this? Kira-kira ini solid terdiri dari consists of what solid?
Prisms and cuboid.
Triangular prism and cuboid.
Yes, consists of triangular prism and cuboid. Kalau kita divide, di mana nak di sini ya kan? Kalau kita cut dia, kita potong dia. Kita potong seperti ini, maka kita akan dapatkan triangular prism and cuboid, ya? Okay, good job. Next, I want to ask Rehan. Rehan, after we find, after we divide the cuboid, sorry, the composite solid, what next we do? Kan kita udah cari nih, kita udah bagi, ternyata kita dapat triangular prism and cuboid. And then, what next step? Can you hear me, Rehan? Okay, kayaknya nggak bisa denger Miss ya. Okay, I'll back to Gracia. Gracia, after we divide into a basic solid, what the next step we do?
We find first the base area of the prism.
Okay, let's see ya. Yeah. Oh, we can see this is a triangular prism, yeah, triangular prism. And then we see what number in height, what number is base, what number is height of prism, okay? So, 8 in here to say the, 8 di sini menggambarkan apa, nak? Is it the height of prism? Is it the height of triangle? Or is it the base? Who knows?
The width, miss.
Okay, the width. But remember, kalau ini kan bentuknya segitiga. Kalau segitiga itu kan triangle. We say setengah dikali luas alas kali tinggi kan? Setengah kali alas kali tinggi. So we call it as a base ya, nak ya? Okay, the base-nya is 8 ya. Okay. The base is 8. And then this is a, what is it, kids? Kalau in triangular prism. Ini gamblangkan apanya nih, nak? Who knows?
Height.
The height of?
The height of the triangular prism.
Okay, good job. This is the height of the triangular prism, ya? Miss singkat TP, triangular prism. Good job. So, it means we want to find the height of triangular, kan? So, it means how we find tinggi ini, nak, tinggi dari segitiganya. How we find this? Who knows? Kira-kira mencari tinggi dari segitiga ini berapa, nak?
Eleven minus six.
Dari mana 11-nya? How come 11?
Dari tinggi composite solid ya, Miss.
Yes, karena kalau kita lihat gambar utuhnya, dari sini sampai ke sini itu 11. Ternyata kita potong dia, kita mau cari tingginya yang ini aja, yang Miss warnai, yang warna biru ya. Okay, let Miss Oke, yang ini aja kita cari ini. So, artinya kalau dari ujung ini sampai ke sini 11, kita mau cari tingginya ini, berarti kita harus tahu dulu tingginya ini berapa, Nak? Yang di bawah ini dari, coba ya Miss gambarkan, dari from here to here ini berapa, Nak, tingginya ini, Nak?
6, Miss.
6 ya, karena di sini 6, dia sejajar tingginya, ini juga 6, maka ini juga 6. So, untuk mencari yang height of triangle ini, artinya kita kurangkan 11 minus 6 ya. Okay, so we have
yep. What number? 5 cm.
Okay, good job. So we have the height is 5 cm. Okay, good job. Next, after this, what else? Apalagi, Nak, yang mau kita lakukan? We want to find the best area tadi, ya? Okay.
Yes, Miss, of course.
I want to ask... Brian, can you hear me? Brian? Okay. No response. Okay, I'm back to... Rehan. Miss belum dengar suara Rehan ya. Oke. Okay. Rehan, we want to find the base area of prism. Kita tahu this is a prism-nya. Base area-nya adalah segitiga. So, we want to find the area of segitiga karena triangle kan. So, the formula to find the area of triangle is what is it, Rehan? Apa rumusnya, Nak? A half of can you hear me, Rehan?
Miss, Cici have bad connection.
Okay, Cici. Sekarang Miss putus-putus sama Cici ya? Okay. Yes. I'm back to Gracia. Gracia, to find the best area of prism is what number we fill here? Unmute.
Wait, Miss, base area. We find the base area for the prism, right, Miss?
Yes, the base area of ini base area of triangular prism, base areanya kan triangle kan, berarti to find the formula of triangle apa, Nak?
To find area of triangle.
Udah lupa, coba ya Miss, ini kan kita baru belajar yang seperti ini tuh di triangular prism.
Half time base time height.
Oh ya, okay, wait ya, so don't forget to find the area of triangle is, what is it, Gracia? A half of?
Half time base time height.
Okay, good job. Now I want to ask Andre, I'm back to Andre. Andre, can you hear me? Andre, ini kan kita we already, rumusnya, Nak. Kita udah tahu the base is 8. Okay, and the height is 5. So, kalau kita substitusikan, Nak, ke rumus ini, berapa angkanya, Nak? So, we have a half of base-nya tadi berapa, Nak? Miss bilang?
8, Miss.
8, Miss.
Okay, 8. Okay. The height is from this? Five. Yes, 5. Coba, Andre, kerjakan ini. Anda setengah dari 8 dan 5. Berapa nih? 8 divided by 2, we gonna have 4, ya kan? 2 divided by 2, we have 1. So, 4 times 5 is what number, Andre? 4 dikali 5, Nak, Andre?
20, Miss.
Yes, okay, good job. 20 cm square. Don't forget, kalau area square ya, Nak, ya. Kalau volume baru kubik. Next, I want to ask Brian. Can you hear me, Brian? Not yet. Alexandra. Okay, I'm back to Hillary. Hillary, after that, nah, after we find the volume, the base area of triangular prism, it means now what we are going to do? Hillary?
Find the volume of prism.
Yes, good job. Find the volume of the prism. Nah, coba kita lihat tadi. A volume of prism kan base area times height. Okay, now Hillary, can you explain to us what number we fill here?
The first we write 20 times 13.
20 times the height is what number? 13, yeah? Okay, good job. 13. Okay, so all of you kids please multiply. 20 times 13. Coba dikalikan 20 kali 13 berapa, nak?
260 means
216. Like this?
60.
Oh. Okay, so is it correct, kids? Do you agree with this answer? 20 kali 13, 260, kids?
Yes, miss.
Okay, good job.
I agree, miss.
Okay, now I want back to Difran. Difran, what the next step, Difran, after we find the volume of the prism? Berarti ini already ya, yang prism, we find the volume of prism. Okay, and then next? What else, Difran?
Cuboid.
Okay, good job. We want to find the volume of this cuboid. Okay, so please say, Difran, in here, what number the length, what number the width, and then what number is the height?
The height is 6.
Please louder, Difran.
The height is 6.
Okay, the height is 6. And then the width?
Width 13.
The width is?
13.
13? Okay, bisa. The width is 13 and the length is?
8.
Okay, the length is 8. Okay, now I want to ask. Suara Miss tadi sama Rian putus-putus ya. Now I'm back to Nona. Nona, Nona jangan tidur, Nona. Miss perhatikan ya di sini.
Dia nanya-nanya.
Okay, sekarang kita Nona berangkat tidur, si Nona dulu. Nona,
yes,
so what number we find, what number we fill in this to find the volume of it?
Volume of cuboid, yeah, miss.
Yeah, volume of cuboid.
8 times 13 times 6, miss.
8 times 13. Oke, okay, ya kita kalikan the length times width times height-nya ya, nak ya. Ditulis di bukunya, nak ya. Yang mana length, yang mana width, yang mana height. Biar nggak bingung. And then, coba dikalikan, kids. 8 times 13 times 6. Coba semuanya.
624, miss.
624, miss.
Kali tunggu ya, 600 and
24.
Okay, do you agree, kids, with this? Sudah dicoba semuanya, ini belum kalikan. Tapi kalau semuanya setuju, berarti udah benar ini. Coba, is it correct?
Yes, agree.
Yes, ya. Yeah? Okay, good job. Okay, thank you, Nona. And then I want back to Rehan. Can you hear me clearly, nak? Udah bisa suara, dengan suara Miss? Rehan. Chat masih putus-putus. Oke, okay, masih putus seperti Brian, can you hear me, Brian? Alexandra? Alexandra? Rafa, can you hear me, Rafa? Rafa? Okay, sepertinya ini ya, no respond. Okay, I'm back to Ruth. Ruth, after we find the volume of prism, we find the volume of cuboid. What next, Ruth?
We add the miss.
Okay, what number we add?
+660 plus 624.
Okay, coba Milky Way class please add them. Berapa kita dapat ini, Nak?
884
miss. Centimeters cubic.
Okay, don't forget to say cubic. Okay, that's all. We done. Any questions so far, kids? Not yet.
No, miss. No, so far.
No, yeah. Miss. So, Miss mau tanya, is it easy or no to find the volume of
quite
solid?
Easy, miss.
Quite easy.
Quite easy if you remember the volume, kan? If you remember how to find the formulanya. Kalau misal nanti, inilah dulu. Ini kita sekilas saja ya. We don't need to count. Okay, so I want to ask one of you to explain the step. Cuma stepnya aja. Who wants to try? Okay, Nicholas, please. Kira-kira what the steps.
First we find the base area of the cylinder.
Okay, good job. The base area of the cylinder, yeah. Okay, we find this the base area of the cylinder, and then
the base area of the cylinder is. The base of cylinder is circle.
Okay, so, circle. Good job.
To find the base area is using the formula of circle area. Pi times radius square.
Okay, good job. And then?
So it is 3.14 times 3 times 3.
Okay. 3, yeah. So you find, yeah. From this is, we got the R is 3. Okay, good job. 3 times 3. Okay, don't need to count. Next is, habis, for example, kita udah menemukan resultnya. And then what the next step?
We must find the volume of the cylinder.
Yes.
The formula is base area times height.
Okay. Base areanya berarti area of cylinder tadi ya. So we multiply the base area times the height. What number height from the cylinder, Nicholas?
5.
Okay, 5. So we find, we multiply 5 times base area. Okay, good job. The next step?
We find the volume of the cube.
Okay.
The side is 6 centimeters. So we multiply 6 times 6 times 6.
Okay, good job. We multiply 6 times 6 times 6. Okay, and then, for example, after we done, the last step is?
We add the volume of the cylinder and the volume of the cube.
Okay, we find the volume of a cylinder and a cube. Okay, good job. Okay, so thank you, Nicholas. Yeah, it's done. Okay, so kids, I think it's clear for you, yeah? You can find the volume yang tadi, ya, yang di-explain sama si Nicholas. Coba dikerjakan di bukunya. Tomorrow I will ask your answer. Okay? Dikerjakan langsung di buku teksnya aja, ya, Nak, ya? Don't need to collect or to photos to me, okay? Any questions so far before we end this meeting?
Nothing, miss.
nothing ya. I hope you can learn something from this meeting ya, nak ya. Belajar yang rajin ya, nak ya. So, before we end this meeting, I want you to make your reaction, your emoticon, and then I will screenshot. Okay, please give your best smile also, Milky Way class. Okay, please smile. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, done. Thank you. Milky Way class, see you. See you next week. No, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. You can end.